with NBC26 Chief Meteorologist Cameron Moreland.
Even with a thick overcast for most of the day, temperatures this afternoon still made it up into the 30s, which means high temperatures have now been at or above normal 11 of the last 15 days. But tomorrow we reach a major milestone as far as our weather is concerned here in Northeast Wisconsin. Our normal high temperature drops to 32 degrees or colder, and it stays that way for the next 86 days. And when I say colder, sometimes it can be a lot colder. Here's a look at your 7-day temperature trend. Tomorrow, right at 32, we'll see 20. Nina's already looked at Tuesday and Wednesday. I know. Yeah. Most of you are already ignoring what's going to happen in the next 4 or 5 days. You're looking ahead. Yeah, we've got a big batch of frigid air headed our way. Right now, we are looking at temperatures that are mainly in the lower to mid-30s, although Appleton has now dropped down to 28 degrees. In Green Bay, it is cloudy and 32. We have west winds at around 9 miles per hour once again. In the valley, temperatures are in the upper 20s with westerly winds at around 10 miles per hour. Not nearly as strong as what we had earlier today, but still strong enough to drop wind chills into the lower and mid-20s. Lots of clouds across the area today and a few flurries or some patchy light snow. The greatest concentration of light snow was to the north and east of Green Bay from Marinette and Menominee counties south and eastward across the Door Peninsula. That activity coming in from the north and west, a combination of a weak system and some lake effect snow, but it's now winding down. You can see that system pushing across northeast Wisconsin. High pressure is located to our south, and we've got our next weather maker off to the north and west. Temperature wise, really no cold air in sight, at least not yet. You can see temperatures from Wisconsin back into Minnesota and the Dakotas running above normal for this time of year. So once again tomorrow, temperatures at or slightly above normal. We're going to have cloudy skies throughout the day with some light snow developing during the afternoon. You can see that on Skycast. Here it comes as that next weather maker moves in from the west. An area of light snow developing during the early afternoon and then pushing east northeast across the viewing area as we head into the evening hours. It's going to be a much larger area of snow compared to what we saw today, and it's going to be just a little bit heavier, so some minor accumulations are possible. A dusting to a half an inch, although locally an inch could fall out of the skies as we move into tomorrow evening, especially north of Green Bay. Behind that system, some colder weather on Friday, highs in the upper 20s. It's a brief cool down, though, because we're going to warm back up again on Saturday with gusty southwest winds. Temperatures will be in the lower to mid-30s, getting close to 40 on Sunday. Then a system moves through on Monday. That system probably producing some accumulating snow Monday afternoon into Tuesday morning. More on that as we get closer. And then behind that system, the deep freeze is going to drop south out of Canada. Frigid air moving in from the north and west. Temperatures falling on Tuesday through the teens. And then on Wednesday, it looks like we will struggle to get up into the single digits. Of course, that doesn't even include the wind chill factor. So tonight, plenty of clouds. Lows in the mid to upper 20s. Tomorrow, cloudy skies with some PM light snow or flurries. My 3-degree guarantee for tomorrow is 32. If I can hit that high within 3 degrees, we will donate $100 to Shop with a Cop. And we did that today. I forecast 35. The actual high temperature was 33 degrees, which means I've now hit 56 of the last 57 3-degree guarantee forecasts. Lots of sunshine, but colder on Friday. Lots of sunshine and warmer on Saturday, 35. Clouds, maybe a little drizzle or a few sprinkles on Sunday, upper 30s to lower 40s at Lambeau Field. Then we'll watch a more significant system move through Monday night into Tuesday. It appears we will see some accumulating snow with this system and then turning sharply colder behind it. Morning highs in the teens and falling on Tuesday, only in the single digits on Wednesday for highs with lots of sunshine and wind chills that'll be way below zero.
Your forecast is giving me flu symptoms. I feel it coming on, just
feeling
thinking
the chills.
About it.
7-day can trigger flu symptoms. Wow. Oh,
it's true.
Crazy.
We'll put a good sweatshirt on. All right, Cameron, thanks so much. Well, still ahead here. Right now, all across northeast Wisconsin, you can find neighborhoods.